is like albedo, there is no formation of the male and the female gametes. In such case, what happens? They produce the gametangium, male gametangium and female gametangium. They come in contact. At the point of contact, they produce the fertilization tube. Here, they produce the fertilization tube. And this pierces the wall of this female gametangium. And through this fertilization tube, the entry of the male nuclei takes place. And then the fusion among the male nuclei and female nuclei takes place, resulting in the formation of a diploid zygote. Then it develops into a new plant that is commonly observed in case of the albedo. And coming to the another type of the sexual mode of reproduction, here the gametangial copulation, here the two compatible, the male and the female, they come in contact with each other. At the point of contact, the wall gets dissolved. Fusion between the two compatible gametangia takes place, resulting in the what is known as karyogamy, and the diploid structure is formed, which in turn developing into the new mycelium, okay, which is commonly observed in case of rhizopus. The other type, that is some of the fungi like coccinia, they do not produce any sex organs. They produce the minute, the spore-like structures, and those are called as spermatia. And the female structure, which is indicated by the female gamete, it is having the trichogyne, the pointed, the terminal apex is formed. The spermatia, each spermatium which is get carried by means of the water or air currents or by means of insects towards the trichogyne, and the fusion which get enter into this female gametangium through the trichogyne and get developing into a new diploid structure. Okay? So these are all different modes of the sexual reproduction in different fungi. Here, in case of this gametangial contact, the male gametangium and the male gametangium and the female gametangium. Male gametangium is indicated by anthelidium. Female gametangium is indicated by bubonium, and it produces the male gametangium, which produces a tubular structure called fertilization tube, which pierces into the female gamete. Through this fertilization tube, the entry of the nuclei takes place. Fusion here in case of the female gametangium takes place, resulting in the formation of a diploid structure. And in case of this gametangial contact copulation, two, the compatible gametangia, they come in contact with each other, okay? At the point of contact, the wall get dissolves, and the centrally, which forms what is known as isogametangia, okay? And the process is called as karyogamy, which is commonly observed in case of Mucor and the rhizopus. In case of coccinia, here they produce a special spore-like structures called spermatia, and the female structure called the trichogyne, which is producing the spermatium. The singular is spermatium. The spermatia, they get dispersed by means of water, air, or by means of insects, and they are carried